Spotify student premium not working. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I will be showing you how you can fix the Spotify student premium not working. So let's say you have a Spotify application, and if you head over to your premium section and for some reason you choose to select student premium plan instead of individual, might be the reason, as it is much cheaper than any other premium plans. So if you choose to select a student plan, you need to fill it with the share ID, that is to make sure that you are enrolled at an accredited college or university. So there might be issue you are probably facing during the registration or after signing in with the student plan. So one reason is that you must ensure that you are enrolled in an accredited college or university and haven't exceeded the 4-year limit for the student plan. And you must revalidate the student status if required, because Spotify requires annual revalidation of student status through CRID. And if you haven't revalidated within the past 12 months, your discount might have been expired. And third step is you must check your payment method. Confirm that your payment method is valid and up to date, and Spotify doesn't accept the mobile billing or payments through other companies, example phone or internet providers. And after that, just make sure your subscription isn't conflicted. If you are currently subscribed to a different plan, example family or duo, the system might not be in transition directly to the student. In such cases, just cancel your subscription and wait for your relevant or revert to free, and then resubscribe to the student plan. So the final step is, if your issue is still persist, you need to check out to Spotify support or consult with the Spotify customer community and for the assistance. So hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.